morning, Mademoiselle Baptiste. My name is Colonel Hargrove. I'm from the Office of Strategic Services. I heard you've been looking for us. To be honest, we've been looking for you. We just didn't know it. Now, I'm sorry to be crass, but while we've been aware of your brother Jacques for some time, we had never heard of Manon Baptiste until you made contact with our station chief yesterday morning. We knew your brother occasionally worked with another resistance member. I'm just sorry to say that I assumed it was another man. He was wise to keep your identity a secret. I've seen several good operatives denounced by people they thought they could trust. With both your anonymity and your brother gone, you could have easily opted to return to a quiet civilian life. You could have even collaborated. Turning over those papers you collected to the Gestapo would have earned you a lot of special privileges under the German authority. Instead, you committed yourself to a life on the run, away from everyone and everything you've ever known. From the looks of your G2 debriefing, you and your brother found yourselves in some pretty hairy situations during the early days of the occupation. And it's exactly that kind of experience we need to employ if our intelligence operations are to stand a chance. We're preparing to launch a major assault in North Africa very soon. Unfortunately, all the men we've sent down to do reconnaissance have had their covers blown. Now, as serendipity would have it, we've learned that a Vichy propaganda magazine has sent a female correspondent all the way to Casablanca to profile the brave men of the Africa Corps. We want you to intercept this woman and take her place. It should provide the ideal cover for getting in there and seeing what Rommel is up to. And if the opportunity presents itself, we want you to take action to disrupt his operations. If successful, your exfiltration will be by airplane, specifically in an old Northrop Alpha that's perfectly suited for this kind of special operation. The pilot is a lieutenant in the Air Transport Command who's been given strict orders not to even look at you, as we don't want to compromise your identity in any way. You'll be briefed on the rest of the specifics during your transit to the African continent. It's a privilege for the OSS that you want to join our ranks. Be careful and good luck. I'll see you when you get back.
Die sind angekommen.
Hier? Da unten ist er! Sie geht vor dir aus!
Sie ist hier?
됐지.
좀 뜨네.
Thank you. Thank you. Landsturm tobt noch immer. Der Ausbruch sollte geeignete Kleidung tragen.
Kommt uns hinter der.
Welcome to the desert. Did you bring papers with your camera?
Das ist alles.
Your identification. Anything for a lady.
Achtung, eine Durchsage.
Stay there you are! Ich
habe noch eine Fotografin zu Gast haben, die unseren Einsatz in Hochburg dokumentiert. Nehmt euch anständig und seid ihr gegenüber genauso höflich und zuvorkommend, als ob es eure eigene Mutter wäre. Das ist alles.
Thank you. Tanks were a cornerstone of the Nazi Blitzkrieg attack strategy. Though armored fighting vehicles were developed on all sides, it was General Heinz Guderian of the German army whose groundbreaking strategies and tactics led to the creation of the dreaded panzer divisions he later commanded. Other generals, such as Rommel, used the destructive power of these multi-ton armor-plated Goliaths to put Germany far ahead of the Allies in the early days of the war.